why the doctors haven't looked at something. Because nari edathile vandha neengale solrikinga that the doctors use you as a lab rat to experiment what is vitiligo all about. Adhukku vandha solution iruka, pros cons, experiments pannirukanga.
So because there isn't any adhukku solution, no medicine, no edhume kadaiyadhu. And to make money, that's the fact. I am just putting it right
doctors,
out.
Doctors.
Yeah, of course.
The medicine field to make money.
Do you think there is no medicine for diabetes? There is. But they just want to make money out of, you know, the biggest business. Just like it. There isn't any solution for this, or there isn't any medicine for vitiligo. Or in my case, like I would say, I was the first here, at least here in this city. So doctors were using me literally to understand, to study. And every time I go to a hospital for any other complications, like any other complaint, say I get eye infection or you know, a throat infection, something like that. Adhukku idu related a irukum abdingra mari they would want me to, you know, go through a lot of tests
and processes.
I was fed up at some time and I didn't wanted to proceed, but my mom, she wouldn't let go, you know, like she took me anywhere possible.
I know, because number naatle at least ulagathile vande human beings believe the strongest thing we have is hope, seriya.
Innoru
vaati try panna onnume nadakkadhe, what are we going to lose? Try pannalame. For the love of the family, for the love of the well-wishers, neenga vandha nariya time different ana vishaya try pannirukinga. Maybe you believed in it, maybe you didn't believe in it. So endha alavukku poittu neenga vandha crazy things try pannirukinga. Medicine irukku, creams irukko. You must have tried so many things. What are the craziest things you've tried?
Craziest is the very last treatment that I've taken. ஒரு ஹாஸ்பிட்டலில் சென்னையில் வந்து ஒரு மூணு ஹாஸ்பிட்டல்ஸ்க்கு மட்டும் திஸ் பர்டிகுலர் மெஷின் வாஸ் இம்போர்ட்டட். அதில் ஒருத்தர் வந்து யூனோ இட் வாஸ் அன் கேன் ஐ மென்ஷன் தி டாக்டர்ஸ் நேம், ஐ மீன் தி ஹாஸ்பிட்டல்ஸ் நேம், சுந்தரம் கிளினிக், சுந்தரம் ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் இட் இஸ். அங்கே வந்து அந்த மெஷின் இருக்குது, இட் இட்ஸ் லைக் அ சேம்பர் ஃபுல் ஆஃப் லைட்ஸ். யூவி ரேஸ் இருக்கு இல்லையா, அல்ட்ரா வயலட் ரேஸ், லைக் அந்த ரே அது வந்து ஆர்டிஃபிஷியலாக கிரியேட் பண்ணி இட் வில் பி அரவுண்ட் யூனோ லைக் இன் தட் சேம்பர் அண்ட் ஐ வில் பி புட் இன் டு தட் சேம்பர். த லைட்ஸ் பெனட்ரேட்டட் த்ரூ மை ஸ்கின் அண்ட் ஐ ஹவ் பின் டேக்கிங் தட் ஃபார் ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 2 இயர்ஸ். ஐ நெவர் நியூ ஆர் நோபடி நோட்டிஸ் தட் ஐ வாஸ் ஆக்சுவலி கெட்டிங் சிக். மை ஸ்கின் ஸ்டார்டட் டிஸ்கலரிங், யூனோ லைக் I was losing all the blood. We didn't know. I was just growing weaker and weaker. So I went to another doctor.
Because of the treatment alone?
Yes, because of the treatment. Yes, of course. So that doctor was wondering and she, like, the doctor asked me one question. நீ எப்படி இன்னும் உயிரோடு இருக்க, இவ்வளோ ரத்தம், ஹீமோக்ளோபின் இவ்வளோ கம்மியாக இருக்கு. எக்ஸாக்ட் வேர்ட்ஸ் தட் த டாக்டர் uttered. Seriously, I was wondering myself, like, how did I let myself go through all of this? So that's when I got to know that there isn't any solution, like there is not going to be any.
எனக்கு இன்னொரு கேள்வி இருக்கு, how can the doctors
allow
you to go through this?
Told me. Yeah, nobody told
me.
Yeah, they knew or they don't, I don't know about it, but they should have mentioned.
Obviously.
Right, I deserve to know.
For a human life.
If I'm going to put my body through trials and stuff, you know, like I deserve to know, right?
Correct.
So I should have been told. Nobody told me anything. If they did, you know, if
different story,
if I had, you know, a little bit of hint, something like that, even if I knew, I might have been a millionaire today, seriously. Right? Yeah. I must have taken the, like, sue the hospital.
I agree with you. You have all the right to do it. And neenga paathinga trust factor, avanga paathanga trial factor.
Exactly.
And the vishayathile vandu, there's a two different points of view, and letting down the trust that a common man has in a doctor, or the medical fraternity,
let
or
me,
in the hospital.
Let me explain the process for you, right? Twice in a week, and I have to go to the hospital, do that treatment for about 5 minutes, and get back home. So my skin would literally hurt. I was literally on fire. That's how I felt. I cannot wear a dress. Even, you know, when you flush water in the skin, you know, it will hurt.
Yeah.
It will burn and hurt, and I had to cry every 3 days once, only to take this treatment. So once I go to the doctor, get this treatment, get back home, heal the skin, again do the same, on and
so
on and on.
This is making you better. யாருக்குமே தெரியாது. மேபி ஒன்லி தி டாக்டர்ஸ் நியூ தட் திஸ் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி டிட்டீரியரேட்டிங் யுவர் ஹெல்த்.
At least during the process, they should have known, right?
Obviously,
they should have noticed and they should have told me.
They need to know, correct, absolutely.
They didn't. So that's how and that's when I got to know there is
a lady. You know, I see this very strong lady. Very strong. I'm able to face it, which is amazing, amazing. Not only for women, for human beings, for a man.
Of course.
To see this, I learned so much, Sariya. We talk about this in more detail, actually, Ramya. You know, unga kadai vandu is not just you know, a story we can read and watch and understand. We want to study the story of success, inspiration, motivation, and honesty. We will discuss the story.